Hello and welcome to whatever the fuck we're calling this show. I'm Shoddy here with Burrs.
Hi there. This is gonna be exciting.
And we're playing Harvester. Or Harvest? Harvester?
I believe it's Harvester.
Yeah, Harvester. For some reason it says really Harvest at the top. But yeah, I don't know what this game is. Burrs wants me to play it. It's gonna be shitty. I have to record my entire desktop. So let's begin. So what is this game?
It's an exciting point-and-click adventure game with many elements of various movie genres.
Okay, so I assume it's horror.
You know, from the name Harvester, you wouldn't be wrong. There's certainly other elements as well.
Great. Hello, Hank. Am I the father or am I a kid?
What? Bring that monster or I'll tell mom on you.
My name is Steve.
You could go ahead and talk to Hank, right?
Will you talk?
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to be, because I'm trying to watch my cowboy show.
I'm sorry. Look, I'm telling you, I need your help.
Great, okay, so I'm Steve and I've lost my memory.
Have not. Cut it out.
I'm telling you the truth.
Long work for this, Steve. Leave me alone. I'm sick.
Alright. Bye. Good. Fuck you, Hank. Your name is Hank. You need to talk shit.
I mean, you always were a kid.
This is my mother.
How about some cookies? There's plenty of rejects in the trash.
Who are you?
I'm a little bit behind you here. Street. Yes, that would be your mother.
That's right. So sometimes I get treated.
You're very quiet.
Help around here.
I don't remember.
Who, me or your mother?
You. You mumbled about your mother or something. Why did my mom tell me to eat cookies out of the trash? And why is there a baby sleeping in the kitchen?
I mean, that's just how 1950s Americana was, correct?
They ate cookies out of the trash?
Yeah.
Listen, this
I'm just threatening to change my name to Mud.
But I've lost my memory. Do you believe me?
Well, you always were a kidder, Steve.
And apparently everyone thinks I was always a kidder.
Sure, and next we'll be telling you...
You always were a kidder, Steve.
Alright, bye, Mom.
Don't forget to put the papers out for Jimmy. You know how...
I'm not gonna do shit for Jimmy. Is there anything I can pick up? Can I stab
my
mother?
You can do other and you can say different things with your mother.
Oh, can I punch my mother in the mouth?
I think you can, closer. But you might not want to.
Oh, that's what you think.
Wait, I think there are keyboard controls for moving and punching as well.
Okay. Can I punch Hank in the mouth? Oh, yeah.
You certainly can try. Want any cookies out of the trash?
I don't want any cookies out of the trash.
Hey, Steve, I'm Jimmy James. Remember me?
I guess not.
Hey, how come you haven't been putting the paper out for me in the morning?
Fuck you, Jimmy.
Yeah? Well, try to remember, will ya? How'd you expect a working Joe to make an honest living? You don't put the paper out.
You don't like Jimmy?
Oh, he's a little asshole.
You don't get paid for picking up papers anyway.
Also, this is a fucking rousing video.
You're welcome. I mean, here's the thing. Just do what you feel is right.
What I feel is right is turning off this game. And
why
never playing it again.
I wouldn't do that. Don't do that, but do what feels right otherwise. Then? Within the confines of the game.
Killed him. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, well, we died. Game over.
What happened?
Alright, we're done. Thanks for watching. And, see you next time.
What? all right, I mean, you die a lot in this game, so let's, you know, just start over. You don't have to do all of the Lyra systems that you've done this far.
I haven't done anything this far.
Yeah, see?
Oh boy. How exciting. We are going to play again.
Why did you try to kill Jimmy? Because
he knew he had Jimmy. A handgun. That's not what I was supposed to know he has a handgun. No, Jimmy, fuck off. I don't want to talk to you.
No! Leave me alone!
Great, let's go to the abandoned house and get killed by a fucking ghost.
Alright.
The fuck? Why do you live in an abandoned house?
Who lives in an abandoned house?
Tetsuo, I'm a little Crumb. Bit the wasp woman.
No, Mr. Oh, yeah. Go ahead and talk to her. I don't understand. The politics of Hunter.
But you dare persist. Wasps. Tell me about wasps. I actually don't tell me about wasps. I don't give a fuck what you have to say about wasps.
Tell her about wasps.
Tell me about pleasure. The wasp is a sensual being. Great. Well, you know, could have gone my life without knowing apparently that you want to fuck wasps. Just gonna leave this place.
Never come back. Just keep talking to her, trust me.
Why is she gonna fucking kill me with a wasp?
She might, but
oh, I can't talk to her anymore.
It's about the experience. Wait. I think try punching her.
I'm sure I will die. Oh. Okay, well, I punched her head off.
Yeah.
Oh, she was a wasp. Apparently. Why was she offended that people called her Wasp Woman? She has the fucking tail of a wasp. That's just factual. She is a Wasp Woman. This car is the perfect nesting ground for wasps. Yeah, it looks like every inch of this house is the perfect nesting ground for wasps. That I can't tell if this saved. I have no fucking clue if I saved.
Did you save yourself?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's coming up now. I see it. Yep. Save demon. I'm sure if you did game 01 and hit save.
Let's go to the cemetery and be killed by a fucking zombie.
It's possible. That's the thing about this game. It's so weird. The interactions that you have. But it's all about, you know, finding out the mystery of this town.
The mystery is why anyone fucking lives here. Oh, look, I can't go that way. Oh, you're right. I'm glad I wasted my time coming to the cemetery. So far, it's been 8 minutes of my life that I'll never get back, so.
And I am in pleasure, much like the Wasp Woman was before she was beheaded.
There's also, like, nothing interesting happening in this video.
I feel like you're wrong. I feel like people who haven't played Harvester are getting a good idea.
Well, there's, like, 3 people watching, and that's me being optimistic, so.
Maybe even 4.
No, that's you being overly optimistic.
Shady
Oak. Hey, Mr. Monahan.
I am Daniel Moynihan, mortician and proprietor of the
hotel. You're mortician and proprietor of the hotel, huh?
I don't remember their names. Well, you always were a kidder.
Oh, look, I always was a kidder, Steve.
Besides, as one who deals with the dead, I try not to involve myself. Your loss of memory is of no concern to me, true or false. Ironic, considering.
What are you talking about?
Can you remember? Can you imagine being like the FMV actors from these characters?
I can imagine wanting to kill myself, yes. Alright, let's go punch Mr. Monahan in the mouth.
Sure, I've never punched him in the mouth before.
Hey, Mr. Monahan, hold this for me. What the fuck are you holding? Do you have a switch? You just like pull a shiv on me?
What do you do?
Can I actually win this fight?
Maybe you can.
like fucking West Side Story or whatever, just doing our little combat dance. Oh, look, I died. Game over. Oh, what a shame.
Maybe you could have taken the gun that one guy, the kid has, and probably shot him to death.
And how would I have taken this gun exactly?
I don't know. There's so many opportunities, you know.
I mean, I did try to kill him and jack his gun, but he didn't seem interested in that. Load game one. Oh, look, it did not work. Fantastic.
This is a hardcore game. You can't be doing that.
New game. Yeah, look, great. Let's go. Please wait. I'd rather not. All right, well, let's go. And,
how about you? All right, this time, go to the military base. It's fun time.
The military base, so I can just get shot immediately, probably?
No.
No? Jimmy, if you fucking talk to me.
Fuck you, Jimmy!
I've got better things to do. Fuck off. Okay, take my sneakers. I don't know why.
Did he give you your sneakers?
He's giving me keys. Oh no, he didn't give me keys. Oh. The missile base? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, go there.
Let's go to the missile base. What? This is a half man. Why is there a half man?
Excuse me, that's.
The half man shot me. In the head.
Why?
And then launched the missiles. I didn't say anything, I just walked up to him. He shot me and then hit a dead man switch that was on his waist for some reason. Alright, game over. Alright, great. This game is crazy. Spectacular. Somebody developed this. Somebody paid to develop this. Like, the actors, they were doing their job. Some guy thought this up and thought this was worth money.
This had to be worth money. Are you kidding me?
I
guarantee you this made money.
I find that hard to believe. Jimmy, don't you fucking talk to me. You motherfucker. I've got better things to do. Shut your goddamn mouth. What? No. Alright, let's go to... Who fucking knows? Let's go to the meat plant. So I can fall on a grinder and become meat.
It's possible. I think you're trying to get a job there, if I remember correctly.
I think you'd be wrong about that. I want to get out of this goddamn town. There are just cats in here. There's a lot of cats in here. Hey, Pat, why do you have so many cats?
Probably because they eat spare meat.
Well, my dad works here, I guess. Who are you? Oh, Steve, I didn't want to believe that amnesia, Hoffa. Amnesia. You always were such a kidder, Steve. Oh, thanks.
You are quite a kidder. A lot of times,
I'm a... Alright, well, Pat has a cleaver. So I'm confident that he can take me, but we're gonna try anyway. Because honestly, this life isn't worth living. He's a longer range than me, too. He's a fucking cheater.
He fucked you up, dude.
Cats assist me. Alright, well, you know, I think 15 minutes is enough.
I think you should give it one more go.
I think I shouldn't, actually.
This game is kind of like Mortal Kombat, don't you think?
No, this game is kind of like garbage. It's actually a lot like garbage.
This game is fucking wonderful. We should add a straw poll. Is this game great?
Great, well, you do that. We're going to end the video here. Because fuck this game. I spent $6 on this.
It's amazing. You'll want to play it again soon.
You know, I don't think so. Thanks for watching. It's a fucking miracle you managed to. And, see you next
Happy
time
Christmas.
When we're not doing this.
Merry Christmas.
Bye.